My name is Topo Jaipur. I study in class 3, section A, roll number 38. And today I am going to do my project work, Tangram. So, I'm going to do the project using a scissor, paper cutter, sketch pen, ruler, and a piece of paper. So, the first step to this is we have to fold it like that. We have to fold it like that and see if it's perfectly good. Yeah, that's perfect. Then we have to put the ruler here, grab it tightly, then we are going to use the paper cutter to cut it. So, this is what we get. A perfect square. Step 2 is, when you mark it, this is what you will get. Then, for step 3, we have these tangram pieces that I made. So, with these pieces, we are going to make two things. How about first, make a candle. This is wrong. This, then we have this part of the candle, then we need this part, then we have this part. Now we have a candle. How about this time, let's make a cat. To make a cat, we have to put the ears like that. Then we have this. It's the head of the cat. Then what we need is this place. What we need is these shapes on that place. We have that. Then we have the body of the cat. Then we have this place. We have the legs of the cat, and lastly the tail. Here we go, we have a cat. So these are the steps to make a tangram. Thank you.